Hi. Today's tutorial is about BIMx Graphisoft. How to present 2D and 3D building design on client using Android phone or tablet. Hi, is it your first time here? Do you want to learn 3D modeling and realistic rendering? Please click on the subscribe button and the bell to get notified for new uploads. First, get your Android phone and search BIMx app on Google Play Store, then install. On your computer, open your Archicad project. Then go to File, select Publish BIMx Hypermodel. In Set to Publish setting, select Create New Publisher Set. In Publishing Method, select Save File. Input your hypermodel name. In 3D Content, select As in the 3D window. In Layouts, select Entire Layout Book. Open Option. In Background, select Skybox. Then OK. Click Next. Then Publish. Now, transfer your BIMx file into your Android phone using cable with USB connector, but this is risky for virus. If you're using laptop, then use ShareIt to transfer file. Link below to download ShareIt installer and app. If you're using desktop, then buy a USB Wi-Fi adapter to plug on your CPU so that you can use ShareIt. Check link below for this item. You can also transfer file using Dropbox. Please check the link on the description. Now, open your project on BIMx app on your Android phone. Click plus sign. Add file, then locate your file. Once done, it will add on BIMx file. Choose 3D, then tap the thumbnail of your model building to open on 3D view. Tap on human sign below on your screen to walk the model that you created. Touch the screen to move around. Tap to the cutout sign to view on 3D floor plan. And tap the rectangular shape look like title block to view on 2D floor plan. By the way, if you need video card or Apple MacBook Pro that is recommended for Twin Motion 2019, please visit the link below on the description. If you learn this video, please hit like and subscribe for upcoming new video tutorials. Please support our channel by subscribing. Thank you for watching.